play. We'll help you learn to master the moves and mechanics of the game. Now get... Press the jump ball button or move the right stick in any direction.
Oh shit.
Get him.
Aha. Damn. Okay, so
use this indicator as an aid when playing on defense. It points to who you're matched up with or where on the floor you need to be.
Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to? You know what? Come here. You're taking the way too. Oh damn, he took it. I bet. That's how you play.
To swap players on defense, press player swap to control another defender that's close to the ball.
Okay. Wow, just easily took that shit. Oh, why the fuck did I do that? Damn it.
To do a normal pass, tap pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver.
Oh, what the fuck? Yo, fuck you. Take the risk.
To sprint.
I'm all sprint. It's too late. I already shot. Direction. Oh shit. Told me. How you play. Uh-oh. Get my ass kicked.
There are three dedicated buttons for passing: normal pass, bounce pass, and overhead skip pass.
What? What the fuck was that? He didn't even pick up the ball.
Shot!
Okay.
You'll get an excellent shot release when the meter is full. This gives you the highest percentage shot.
It's not giving it to me every time I do it. Oh wow. Imagine me getting that. Oh. Oh, I got it. Bitch ass motherfucker, come here.
To perform a steal, press steal when near the dribbler or while in the passing lane.
Someone get him!
Someone get it!
Damn. Ooh. Oh no! It's all you! It's all you! It's all you! It's all you! Okay, there you go.
Give me that. It's good! It's good! One shot!
Is it to me? Nice.
To shoot a free throw, move and hold the pro stick. Or press and hold shoot, then release.
Okay, let's try that. It's okay, it's okay.
To perform a block, press block when near the shooter.
Alright, I get it. I'm pressing triangle. See, look, he scored that. That didn't help me. Come on, I gotta shoot. I could have scored that. This is bullshit. Oh, wow. Okay, well, that worked. Really need to just do this. Can I just waste like 5 minutes?
Use the shot meter as an aid while shooting. When you start a shot, the meter will begin to fill. Time your release when the meter is full.
Shoot that! Someone get him! Get it!
Fuck you!
Someone get him!
Oh!
Goalie, step up!
Box him
To dive for a loose ball, repeatedly press steal or block.
Oh, I see, I didn't do it in time. Damn. Fuck you on your dunking bullshit, man. Can pick up the ball, what the hell? Oh, that was a good one.
To dive for a loose ball.
Alright. I'll do it. Even really die for it. Oh, you open. Michael Jordan, there you go. That's all you. There you go.
Pull off dribble moves by using the pro stick.
Oh, I didn't want to do that really. Is it using the R? I didn't want to. Okay, well, whatever. Okay, dude. I just took the ball.
You can shoot the ball with either the shoot.
No, I'm passing it to that guy, and then he's gonna dunk the shit out of it. That's what he's gonna do. Look, pass, dunk. Okay. Oh my god, this game. Okay. Well. Everyone yelling and shit, what the fuck? What's it, a 2-minute warning? So everyone has to scream now?
To perform a bounce pass, press bounce pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver.
What? Man. Get that motherfucker. Yeah, take that ball from him. Fuck you. Scoring that. Why is that guy has a trophy thing? No, I'm don't pass to him. I'm getting nope.
Way to grab it. You got it.
Still score.
To perform a block, press block when near the shooter.
Damn it. What is that? I'm giving it to him because he has. Oh! Whoa!
Someone did him.
Okay, that didn't do much.
Oh, hit that! Get it!
Wow! Do the ultimate shot.
To do a normal pass,
shut the hell up.
Use the left stick to select the receiver.
That's called the ultimate shot of basketball. Oh, there you go. Only 2017 is unattainable. 18 and 19 is still doable. Oh, I'm gonna create a character now? Shit. Oh, wait, no? Do I? Yeah?
AI.
Oh, okay.
Glad you're here. I'm Zheng.
Hey, Zheng.
I've been assigned to work with you here at Media Day and moving forward doing your time with the team. Everybody's waiting for you, so let's get started, please. Stand here and look forward.
Yeah.
Okay, just hold on now while we get some headshots.
Oh, shit. Okay. Fuck it, close enough.
I think we've got it. Let's move on quickly. How was your ride here?
It was great, thank you.
Okay, great. Do you need anything? Are you thirsty, hungry?
Oh, no, man, I'm all good. Just, excited to get started.
Great. Stand here, please, right over here. We're gonna get a list of your
items. Oh, what the hell?
Stay right there, please.
Right there. Okay, whatever. Let's do that. Oh my God. Okay, there we go.
Perfect, let's keep moving.
Okay, that wasn't so bad, so what's next?
He will be logging your position. Right there, please.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? Yes, definitely this. Hold on. Where is it? I want to be this. Oh, where is it? They don't have 3-point? Whatever it is, it's probably this one.
Just a few more to go. We'll try to do this as quickly as we can.
Okay, so, what are we looking for here?
Can you please let us know what your game is like?
My game?
Okay. 3-point shooting, there we go. The hell's this? I don't know.
Okay, exactly what we needed. Almost done. Ooh. Now, let's continue. Stand right up against the wall there, we're going to measure your height.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, let me be small. Oh, okay, I guess not.
You're taller than I expected.
Okay.
You're still doing fine? Do you need a cup of water or anything?
No, man, I'm all good.
Let's and your living situation's moving. Taken care of?
Yeah, okay. I think so.
Next station is weight.
Okay.
Lightweight. Oh, he doesn't have strength, though, no. Won't be fast. Let's do this. Alright, you know what? 205 live. There you go.
Okay. One last thing to do. We need your wingspan.
Okay, sure thing.
You're almost there.
Just right here?
Yes. Arms up, please.
Open shot 3. Contested shot not only contested.
Okay, we have all we need.
Log ass horse.
Please follow me, the team is waiting.
Okay.
Yeah, wait! Hey, I'm gonna be so far away from home!
You got the looks.
To those here in the audience and those watching at home, thank you for joining us. Let's get to it. With the 12th pick in the NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Corey Harris. McGinnis. The 44th pick, the Milwaukee Bucks select Alexander Thomas. And with the 60th pick, Portland select
60th.
Walter Eisley.
Picked. Shit. What?
Yeah, 用最快的速度去进禁区.
Press the name hard, drive the D, you know what you need to do.
Okay.
他是防守空档, 然后把最后一投交给Wade.
And I collapse the D, kick it to Wade for the last shot.
Two.
You understand? Understand?
Yeah, I'm on it.
No, I don't even know what's going on, but okay, we're gonna lose.
Fine, I can do that.
Okay, that's it. Wow, all right, well. Is that a free trophy? Oh, yep. Just AI.
Well tonight. You were good in rotation and active on the offensive glass.
You really think that?
Yeah, you really pushed the tempo.
I pushed the tempo?
In transition, you pushed the tempo in transition.
Did Coach tell you to say that to me?
Well, I just heard him say it to the papers.
I'm working, man. That should have been my shot.
We won the game.
How do you think I play?
Good play. Good.
Good. Well, thank you, Wei. Yo, I'll be out in a minute. See? Wasn't that hard, you know? Just quick, to the point.
I think, you're improving.
The hell? I guess we're playing.
You cannot make a little beef.
Oh, thank you, Zhang. I get that. Man, I'm just saying, I'm gonna need a vacation after this season. Oh, you hear that crowd? That can't all be for us, is it?
It's Han Qi.
What's that?
It's a him, Han Qi, on the Jets.
Oh, you mean Qi, the forward?
He flies above. When he lands, Jets win.
So they got a guy with a solid vertical, so what? We good? We got this, baby.
He flies. We lose.
欢迎来到上海，我是杨毅，在我身边的是苏群和杨健。我们今晚将会给大家带来一场精彩的比赛，由上海猛熊队对阵广州喷气机队，这应当是一种令人兴奋的对决。
今晚比赛的主题是球星碰撞，联盟中最好的一些球员将会展开较量。飞龙将对战魏和 AI， 这是一场万众期待的比赛。
想要一睹各路明星风采的球迷，可不要错过这场比赛。对于这场比赛，我已经是迫不及待了。
这场比赛两队都有很多的看点，很快我们就将看到谁会是明星中的明星。
起跳。
What? That's new. What is this? I don't even care.
开场跳球，喷气机队跳影。
在上海和天津的这场较量中，你将会看到全中国最好的一些球员的风采。
飞龙是场上的大牌球星，不过魏包括外援 AI 也都是不可思议的球员。这两支球队都有很多天赋一流的球员。
现在耿拿球，传球给 G， 智现在是耿拿球，他在被兰德里防守。被韩琦抢断了，春拿球，邢摘下篮球，现在季拿球，传球给耿
，Damn shooter man，
回传给季，计时器还剩五秒，费力三分出手。球偏离了目标，这次出手没能命中。
虽然他们这次防得很差，但是他们
双方队伍都调整了阵容。
这里给我球，给我球，给我队友，队友。
球 ，AI 三分球出手，广州抢到篮球。
Oh hell no, no, we fine now, we fine。
传球给雷，三分。从三分线之外出手得分。
这次的防守完全崩溃掉了，杨毅。他这个投篮就是一个大空位，这个跳投能够激发他的手感。
现在侯东拿球 ，AI，
Damn it, dude.
球出界了，喷气机队获得球权。广州领先。
现在动作
现在是比赛的第一节，比赛刚刚进行了三分半钟多一些，挥投丢了。鱼拿球，
必须得想办法给他们重新加油才行。
你说的没错，他们的进攻已经陷入了停滞状态。投东投中，
篮板球和接下来的得分充分展现了他的能力，坚韧并且果断，还有非常柔和的手感。
现在强拿球，桑德斯防守他，
队友掩护，
传球给莫里斯，唐纳森莫里斯暴扣得手，
这个扣篮太棒了。
是的，双手完成重扣，
没有太花哨，也不需要太花哨。
AI 到外线，三分球来了，非常漂亮的三分球。要是你看到一个不像是球员的人站在上海队的场边，那个人很有可能是 AI 的翻译。
AI 还在适应中国的生活，因此需要一位翻译来帮助他了解球队的战术和教练的意图。对于 AI 来说，这并不轻松，但他做得还不错。
现在强拿球，他被防得很死，挥球在篮筐上滚了两下，滚进去了。猛熊队比分落后，外线出手 ，AI 没投进。
杜征老师，今天他们要在篮板球上摧毁对手。
他们在篮板球上已经领先对手五个了。
进攻时间结束与比赛结束之间只相差两秒。
Oh come on！
他投篮的时候对面犯规，他可以罚两个球。这一罚没有罚进，喷气机队要换一名球员。第二罚罚得不错，现在是鱼拿球， AI 外线远投三分，
我们可以
强抢到，温出手，这个球应该有15英尺了吧。好的，第一节比赛现在落下帷幕，喷气机队属于领先，领先6分，稍后我们就将开启第二节的比赛。好的，第二节比赛稍后便会展开。看了喷气机队目前的表现，你们觉得怎么样？
比赛一开始他们就充分利用了快攻得分的机会，
他们的运动能力非常出色，同时他们在攻防转换上也非常积极。
对于来到中国的 AI 来说，适应当地的文化并不容易。
AI 在自我调整上做得很好，似乎已经适应了在中国的生活，而有的球员就是无法适应，以至于自己的场上表现都会受到影响。
多好的传球啊，他们在转移球上没有任何的迟疑，打得非常的无私。
不难理解他们今天能够通过助攻拿到这么多的分数。
AI 外线远投三分，喷气机队抢下篮球，雷拿球传球给强，他打算试试能不能投个三分，篮球被猛抢到，真的是桑德斯持球，强在防守， AI 三分球出手，温摘下篮球。
不知道他为什么要不停地投三分，他现在的三分球命中率很低啊。
低位被明抢断了。目前是第二节，距这一节开始只有1分多钟。 AI 球出界了，还是猛熊队的球权。现在是桑德斯持球，他被防得非常紧，传球给 AI， 三分来了，漂亮，这是他本场比赛的第8个进球，他在本场比赛里一共出手12次。
大学篮球的球迷可能还记得 AI， 他曾跟随大学队参加全国锦标赛，在那支头号球星是科里哈里斯的球队里，他作为2号选择也很厉害。
许拿球，智抢到篮球，现在侯东拿球，韩在防守， AI 出手，球打到篮筐右侧弹到外面去，
只要时间掌握得好， 他们就能刚好在这节比赛结束前完成下一波进攻，不给对方反攻的机会。
如果能这样结束本节比赛，那他们就很舒服。三分球出手了，这一投不怎么样，喷气机队反击。
很显然，这支球队的明星就是他们的前锋飞龙，他几乎无所不能。
无可否认，他目前是全联盟最好的前锋，有着出色的运动能力和爆发力，一旦进入状态就能够完全接管比赛。
是从三分线外出手的。
Oh my god！
AI 再次没投中，弹到外线。
哇吼吼吼
！Jeez！ 哎呀，这球真是。
这记扣篮太不可思议了，不愧是飞龙，总能给我们带来这种惊人的表现。
上半场比赛已经结束，喷气机队领先，领先七分。中场休息后，我们将立即回来进入第三节的比拼。
Wow。
好的，下半场比赛稍后便会展开。韩这场比赛表现非常出色，
虽然这句话我已经重复过很多次了，但是我还是得再重复一次。他在上半场表现优异，同时拿了很多分。
当然我们也不会惊讶，在比赛结束的时候，我们一起谈论他在下半场打的是如何的疯狂。他就是那种全场比赛都可以保持稳定状态来征服你的球员。
飞龙在联赛中打得很有统治力，据说他甚至已经引起了一些 NBA 球队的注意。
飞龙还足够年轻， NBA 球队犯傻才不会关注他。他是那种能够在任何级别的比赛中取得成功的球员。他的投篮遇到大麻烦了，
他的投篮状态看起来非常低迷。
传球给春，对方已经门户大开了，篮板球被猛熊队抢到。
做出这样的投篮选择，他可能有一点过度自信了吧？
这跟手感没有任何的关系，这种球是肯定投不进的。
AI 出手球进了。
AI 就是这支球队里的美国外援，对于上海来说是很大的补强。他在美国成了落选新秀，但他的球风很适合这个联赛。
现在是薛拿球，队友掩护。
走一走，走一走，走位，走位。
传球给韩，被邢抢断了。如果您是刚刚收看比赛，目前已经到了第三节，比赛开始一分多钟，这一球投得很不错。我们看到很多的美国球员跑到中国打球， AI 也加入了这股热潮。
AI 拥有很大的潜力，只是需要一些历练。在中国他有很好的机会去提升他的比赛能力，没有比这更好的三分球机会了，可惜没有投进。
AI 拿球，比分领先。薛摘下篮板球，现在春拿球，对面紧紧盯住了他。
对于上海队来说，魏就是他们所依赖的那位球员，是场上真正的领袖，一举一动都会引来队友和对手的注意。
广州比分领先，传球给兰德里，杨来掩护，回传给韩，在魏面前投篮，韩投中漂亮的一球，魏已成长为了一名出色的领袖。
有他这样的优秀球员，对于球队来说是极大的帮助。有他的领导，等于成功了一半。他很了解这个联赛。
哦吼！
任何球队都会想拥有他这样的球员。
Oh fresh！
暂停时间，喷气机队叫的暂停。
他好像看出了什么东西，需要做一些调整，得花一点时间来进行布置。
如果对场上的情况有什么担忧，叫个暂停是个不错的选择。
双方队伍都决定换人。目前是第三节，比赛马上就要进行到两分半钟了。现在温拿球，面对蒙的防守。现在强拿球，篮球被明抢到。AI 到外线，球出界了，还是猛熊队的球权。 现在蒙纳球对面防得非常紧 ，AI 外线远投三分，他们拿到了自己的篮板，这样一来他们就领先了。
篮板球防守傻站着不动，送给了对方二次得分的机会。
他们需要更积极的拼抢篮板球，不能再这样了。
传球给温，雷拿球面对蒙的防守。
注意开球，注意开球，
注意外线。
现在是强拿球，有人掩护。杨拿球，拆出手，这个漂亮的篮板球让他们再进一球。
奋力抢下了前场篮板球，他的这些二次进攻得分非常不容易。
猛熊队比分落后 ，AI 三分球出手，
哇，
被雷抢到，
似乎他在跟自己较劲呢嘛，打得更巧妙一些，获得更加轻松的出手机会吧。
杨拿球，杨古扣篮，
这是一个防守失误，在这种比分焦灼的比赛中。是不允许出现太多这种失误的。
是的，他轻轻松松就突破到篮下，
这种球会改变双方的势头，特别是这种大力扣篮。
这个三分投得很不错，
中场休息以后他们外线的手感就爆发了。
既然他们外线手感如此火爆，那就没有理由不多投几个。
传球给强，他投三分了，拆出手，耿前防得真好。
他错过了这个绝佳的机会，他的上篮需要更具侵略性才行啊。
进攻方拿到篮板 ，AI 到外线，从三分线外出手 ，AI 再次没投中。进攻时间结束七秒之后，比赛就要结束了。温拿球，现在是强拿球，有人掩护。掩护投篮，篮板球被鱼抢到 ，AI 到外线。
Oh my god！
球打的篮筐前沿没有进，抢到蒙。
Oh man！
随着第三节结束，比赛来到了平分。稍后我们就会回来，请准备好与我们一同进入第四节的比赛。
All right, fourth quarter now.Or a cutscene.
好的，第四节比赛即将开始。到目前为止，双方都有非常精彩的表现。兰德里拿球，
做球，做球，
传球给莫里斯，在耿面前投篮，又跳起来了。桑德斯摘下篮板球，上海的球权。AI 拿球，他在被兰德里防守。AI 出手，耿，他成功的抢到篮板球，直接补篮得分。
这个进攻篮板球显示出了拼劲儿，这样的表现肯定会引起球探的注意。
传球给辉，这是莫里斯。春。到了内线，他们得到了第二次机会。他冲到篮筐下面，起跳上篮，球进了。
你让春抢占到离篮筐那么近的位置，等于是给他送分啊！他打得很有激情。
AI 到外线，从三分线外，
哇，
这球没能投进。喷气机队反击，
他下半场的投篮命中率太低了，这个时候应该把传球作为第一选择。
在外线，兰德里。回传给春，计时器还剩五秒，在耿面前投篮，他们拿到了篮板，薛出手瞬间吹哨，裁判看到对面犯规了，他可以罚两个球。
薛是一位很强壮的中锋，作为正统的大个子，他想要在这个联盟里留下自己的印记。
可这一罚罚进了，他们队目前领先。没错，双方队伍都换了人。
Why is everything shaking? What the hell?
他两次罚球都罚得很准。第四节已经过去了一分半钟多一点。超远的一球 ，AI 再次投丢。
可能他也觉得自己能够通过投篮找回手感。啊，不过我觉得不应该这么做，需要有人去提醒他，赶紧放弃，不要投三分了。
被智抢断了。季拿球面对兰德里 ，AI 三分球出手，
My God！
球出界了，喷气机队的球权。猛熊队要换一名球员。第四节已经进行到了两分钟左右，传球给薛。到了中路，这个跳投距离篮筐有11英尺远，智出手，他成功上篮得分。
智打得很有活力，篮板球的位置预判很准。
猛熊队的球权，落后4分，
他们的进攻打得疲软无力。
没错，感觉大家都有点不太在状态。行被吹犯规，这是他本场比赛首次犯规。
对，我靠，哦，又被
兰德里拿球。横篮掩护，传球给韩，在魏面前投篮，他出手瞬间对面犯规，可以上罚球线罚2个。
看他的扣篮，你就会明白为什么人们叫他飞龙了。垂直弹跳高度太吓人，不仅仅在中国，在全世界他都有可能是弹跳力最好的球员。
他们说飞龙的垂直弹跳高度达到48英寸，相当于122厘米，太不可思议了。
他那样的体型还能跳那么高，简直让人惊掉下巴。但说真的，看到飞龙跳起来的时候，我觉得他的弹跳高度不止122厘米，感觉他还能跳得更高。
传球给 AI 来结束对面的节奏，喷气机队抢下篮球。
想要追分，靠的是聪明的进攻手段，打好每一个球，而不是这种愚蠢的三分尝试。
打得漂亮，2分到手。
兰德利处理球非常聪明，你可不能落空他的队友。
上海叫暂停。
他今晚的手感冰凉，他多次勉强的出手，而这让他的球队也吃到了苦头。相反，他应该加强球的移动，并把队友组织起来。
第四节的时间不断流逝，已经过了3分钟了。传球给 AI， 从3分线外，薛摘下篮球。
对于这个投篮，我也没话说。
如果你想尝试压哨球，那得在压哨球的时刻才能出手。
飞龙是世界上最令人惊叹的扣将之一，不管在什么联赛，都没什么人会不认同。
在中国，没有人能够接近他的水平。坦白说，我觉得如果他有机会参加 NBA 的扣篮大赛，他是有可能成为冠军的。
计时器只剩6秒 ，AI 3分球出手，行出手，球进了，他已经走上罚球线了。这个球如果能罚中，他就能以此拿下3分。
阻挡他从来都不是一件容易的事情，即使你对他犯规，他也仍然能够将球打进。
上海罚球，孙兴。
目前来到了最后一节，比赛已经快打到3分半钟。传球给春，3分。这一球不太好，
我感觉他把所有的篮板球都给包揽了，不是我一个人这么觉得的。
嗯，他确实几乎包揽了所有的篮板球，抢到了20个。
Oh my god！
这在比赛当中并不常见。对于 AI 来说，在巨大的压力下打球已经是家常便饭了。他曾经打过诸如 NCAA 4强的比赛，他很冷静，打得从容不迫。
现在是兰德里持球，未防守他。兰德里持球，传球给薛，计时期还剩6秒。韩拿球，面对邢的防守，出手了。他这个球没投进去，上海反击。未拿球，领先对手。春抢到篮球。现在是韩拿球，面对 AI 的防守。现在韩拿球，他被防得非常紧，太棒了！
你可以看出韩奇渴望打出这种关键球，特别是在决定比赛胜负的时候。
比赛已经打得如火如荼，
这个回合真的是非常关键。进攻时间结束之后，再过5秒，比赛就要结束。高位投篮，魏拿球，他面对兰德里的防守。
They don't want to pass to me. That's fine. Oh, there we go.
AI 外线远投3分，好球！
哎，
让双方的分差只剩下
2分。AI 在关键时刻一点都不怯场，他拥有投关键球的勇气和自信心。
暂停时间，喷气机队叫的暂停。这是兰德里。 他们故意犯规了，他们需要再进行犯规，因为他们现在的犯规数还不到给对方罚球。
千万不能让对方持球拖时间。
是的，必须犯规让对方上罚球线。
他们
Oh my god. Great.
Oh, 以两分领先，
飞龙这位明星正在继续证明自己是一个很特别的球员。
他两个球都罚进了，双方比分只差三分，
非常重要的罚球。
It don't matter, gonna score three and see what happens.
猛熊队叫了个暂停，你们怎么想，伙计们？
在时间还剩下这么多的情况下，他们应该能完成一次。
It doesn't matter what plays, man.
威利三分出手。
See, there you go. All he could just do it himself.
三分，两边比分打平了。
运动员正为这种时刻而生，为他很享受这种成为球队英雄的机会。
三分线外出手。哇哦，这一投投失了。我们要进入加时赛。比赛时间到，我们即将进入加时赛，我们将稍作休息，然后再回到比赛中来。
It's no overtime. Oh, this is okay.
四节过后，双方仍僵持不下。接下来就让我们看看比赛的最后几分钟会如何收尾。上海跳球跳赢，现在让我们进入加时赛。AI 到外线，孙来掩护，进攻方篮板，领先对手。智内线漂亮打中，
智打得很有激情啊！抢进攻篮板球的时候，时机判断得真好。
喷气机队比分落后，现在兰德里，韩奇在侧翼底线跳投。这一球有点长，毫无疑问为这场比赛很有存在感，给队友带来了很多的帮助。
据说他总是很关心队友，总会去了解他们的近况，对于他们来说，得到像魏这样的领袖和天才的关心是莫大的帮助。
我们可以看到魏的杀手本色，他们需要打进这一球，他仿佛在说有我在不用怕。
兰德里面对季的防守，抢到他们冲过去，
All right, Lee, it's all about you, man.
God damn. 你在防守的时候不能过度协防，那样的话，即十有八九会让你付出代价。
喷气机队进攻，六分的分差。四节结束了，比赛还没打完，双方打到了加时赛，目前打了一分多钟，得分了。
这个进球太关键了，韩奇喜欢这样的挑战，这场球真的是精彩。
AI 到外线，外线出手。但是没进，喷气机队反击，到了内线，薛球进了两分，打进还要加罚，邢孙被追犯规。
对于他来说，唯一的难点就是在内线的卡位，剩下的事情都很简单。
这一球投失了，上海的球权，他们领先两分 ，AI 外线远投三分。这一球没得分，春堂获得出手空间，篮板球被 AI 抢到。
做出这样的投篮选择，他可能有点过度自信了。
这跟手感没有任何的关系，这种球是肯定投不进的。
上海再次投丢，
这是非常非常。
韩出手，
哦是。
他们打了一波快攻，但是球没投进。这个抛投的角度很高。
There you go, Lee. That's all you, man.
真是漂亮，魏就是敢于投这种球。
广州拥有球权，暂停时间，喷气机队叫的暂停。
Oh, come on, man. Gonna time out, crap.
齐凡这个判罚，我觉得防守球员还在移动当中。
好像是的，他跑过去贺久根好像还在跑。
那第一球罚进了，分差已经缩小到了三分。罚球都进了，
大心脏球员，他在这种局势下得心应手，很多人都说自己能够做到，但他刚刚实实在在的做到了。
可能他的三分球能力一般，但这么好的投篮空间，他还是能投进的。
广州的球权，杨来掩护，传球给兰德里，外线出手。篮球被猛熊队抢到，
这个球防守非常松懈，差一点就付出了代价。
这个防守习惯可不好，让他获得了投篮的空间。
他们故意犯规。
哇！
第一罚罚得不错，他们的优势已经扩大到了六分。
季显然想要打出让人印象深刻的表现，他十分渴望证明自己是一个很特别的球员。
他这次罚球有点罚两中，双方比分差了七分。
罚球表现不错，稍稍扩大了领先的优势。
暂停时间，喷气机队叫的暂停。韩拿球，杨来掩护，三分球出手了，既抢到篮球。
他们在加时赛中像完全换了一支球队似的，好像体力用光了。
AI 外线远投三分，投偏了。上海猛熊队成功拿下了比赛的胜利，主场球迷们可以尽情庆祝。
猛熊队的胜利必须要归功于他们出色的比赛计划，他们很好地限制住了飞龙，从而奠定了胜局。
猛熊队赢球，教练固然值得表扬，不过两队的球员也共同为我们奉献了一场十分精彩的较量，比赛真是好看。
的确，好了，今天的直播到此结束，我是杨毅，我仅代表苏群和杨健感谢你们的收看，下次再见。
9 out of 40. Holy crap. Oh, nice.
Hey. Hey, you got a second?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, got some time for a few questions?
Conversation?
You held your own with Han Chi.
that's a thing, right?
Yeah. I mean, that dude is vertical. You can't teach it, you can't learn it. It's just in there, piece of his soul.
So, yeah, I know. I mean, it kind of makes you wonder about, like, the moment he first realized it. Like, maybe he's just a little kid running through the streets with his friends, and suddenly, like, a cat jumps in his path, and then boom, you
know? Yeah, that dude saw us, man. The air beneath his feet, distance from the earth like he's never felt, you know? Like, he just learned that he could climb walls or read people's
right,
minds.
Right.
Pure joy.
I know. Like, life has changed, but you don't know why or... For what reason yet?
Did your thing out there. People starting to take notice. Keep it up.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Hey, you one of the reporters or something?
Something like that. See you around, AI.
Whoa. Next game.
大家好，我是杨毅，我将和苏群和杨健一起为大家带来今晚的直播。上海猛熊队将对阵北京牧羊队，这场比赛可谓是看点多多。
这场比赛我们将能够看到魏、AI 等大牌明星，不过我觉得这场球可能会是一场拉锯战，两支球队都很重视这场比赛。
我们已经看到猛熊队这个赛季有了一定的进步，今晚他们看起来已经做好了打硬仗的准备。
大战即将开打，上海和北京之间的这场较量应该会非常精彩。
跑起来，跑起来！
威到外线，
走，
这边，
传球给智，顺利得分。
防守方完全没有理由让他要到这么深的位置，那样的话你就很难阻止他得分。
现在温拿球，他被防得很死。姚持球，
队友掩护，
球出界了，猛熊队的球权。季拿球 ，AI 到外线，三分球出手了。
看看 AI 来到这里以后的表现，他的经历可能会鼓舞更多的美国球员来中国打球，提升自己的比赛水平。
跑起来，跑起来，保卫，保卫，在这儿。
现在温拿球，面对季的防守，球到了姚手里，王来掩护，低位，鱼出手，勾手跳投投歪了。牧羊队防守，本场比赛分差为5分。季到高位，这次出手没有得分。北京的球权，现在是温拿球，蓝来掩护，传球被干扰了，球出界了，北京保住球权，
差一点就抢过来这个传球，
破坏了对方的传球，这依然很棒。
现在是第一节，比赛刚刚进行了1分半钟。卡梅伦·菲利克斯扣篮，牧羊队的卡梅伦·菲利克斯也是一名到中国来打球的美国球员。
菲利克斯是一名很不错的得分后卫，虽然没有能够达到 NBA 球队期望的球员模板，但他在自己的能力范畴内确实做得很出色。
牧羊队的球权，于桑三分出手，技抢到篮球，三分线外出手。魏出手得分了，漂亮！
魏的斗志毋庸置疑，他看到了二次进攻得分的机会，然后奋力抢下了进攻篮板球。
猛熊队防守，温拿球犯规，即被吹，这是他本场比赛首次犯规。牧羊队的球权，落后5分。于桑三分出手，从外线出手得分。
于桑是北京牧羊队的小前锋，很有天赋，挺长一段时间以来他都持续打出了稳定的表现。
我喜欢于桑在比赛中那种无所畏惧的精神，无论面对谁的防守，无论场上形势如何，他总能够打出上佳的表现。很多球员在挑战面前都会退缩，而于桑则能够迎难而上。
现在季拿球，对面防的防的很死，球被温抢断了，快攻打起来了。风出手，漂亮的打板上篮，
传的真好，这就是云的能力，视野很出色，在场上也会不停的思考。
AI 到外线来结束对面的节奏，投进了个3分。
对于 AI， 我们知道在国外打球要有一个适应的过程，我想随着他逐渐适应这里的生活，他会打得更好的。
牧羊队叫暂停， AI 正在慢慢适应中国的生活，我知道这并不容易，
从大学篮球跳升到职业篮球本身就足够困难了，更不用说到一个人生地不熟的国家来打球。 AI 适应得不错，但要真正适应过来还需要很长的一段时间。
现在另拿球，传球给禅，他投3分了，很不错，他拿到了这场比赛的第一个进球。
他们不能让他获得如此宽广的视野，
这的确是一个不错的掩护，但作为防守者你需要一直跟着对手啊。
桑德斯篮球，面对另的防守 ，AI 外线远投三分，篮球被姚稳稳拿下，牧羊队处于领先。现在禅拿球，姚在弧顶传球给另，蓝来掩护，是从三分线外出手的，这一球投丢了，上海反击。右侧的侧翼桑德斯拿球，三分球投进了。
懂得这种传球真是漂亮，他证明自己是一个很善于团队合作的球员。
到了内线，禅拿球，另拿球，面对侯东防守。现在居拿球，被盯得紧紧的，姚掩护得非常及时，他抓住机会上篮得分，
多好的传球啊！他们在转移球上没有任何的迟疑，打得非常的无私。
不难理解他们今天能够通过助攻拿到这么多的分数。
现在侯东拿球，明他在被姚防守 ，AI 三分球出手。猛熊队再次三分远投命中，
就是该为 AI 设计像这样的战术，他接球就投的能力很强。
牧羊队比分落后，进攻时间结束后还有一秒，比赛就结束。现在另拿球，桑德斯防守他，
掩护。
另拿球，计时器只剩六秒，
这是 gonna stand there。
队友掩护，球到了姚。
Oh my god。没走，
他也想用三分球扳回一城，可惜的是球没进。到目前为止，比赛非常精彩，第一节比赛也宣告结束，猛熊队领先，他们领先两分。本次暂停之后，我们就将立即为您送上第二。随着第二节比赛的开始，这场势均力敌的比赛仍在进行。你怎么看猛熊队这场比赛的表现？
这是一场远投的较量。而且他们占着上风，
正是因为好几个精准的远投，才让他们在比分上稍事领先。
挡拆，
传球给潮，他投了个三分，三分球精准命中篮筐。
这场比赛就像是一部惊险小说，两支球队的争夺过程简直一言难尽。
所有的迹象都表明，这将是斗到最后一刻的比赛，我不相信会有其他的可能性。
现在是明拿球，居在防守。
You can pass to me, you know. All right, I guess I don't want to.
三分投偏了，
通过掩护获得了这么好的投篮空间，你得把球投进。
他们打得很合理，有时候就是投不进而已。
传球给令，现在居拿球，桑德斯防守他，队友掩护，外线出手，居没投进，猛熊队比分落后。AI 三分球出手，韦德再添三分。
他们通过三分球连得十二分。
他们在外线简直是随心所欲，对方的防守形同虚设。
牧羊队叫暂停，看看 AI 贡献真大。
他在高位得吃得喝，他们必须始终对他进行贴防，哪怕给他一英寸的空间，他也会用又一记三分球来回应你。
球到了希尔手里，现在开拿球，王来掩护，潮拿球，出手时间只剩四秒，冯他起跳上篮擦板得分。
冯的禁区得分能力很强，只要给他这种出手的机会，他就能将球打进。
上海球权，鱼到外线，
体育
AI 外线出手，这球投丢了。现在第二节，双方大约已经打了两分钟左右，
做出这样的投篮选择，他可能有一点过度自信了。
这跟手感没有任何的关系，这种球是肯定投不进的。
球出界了，还是猛熊队的球权。贝利三分出手，这球投得不准，这样一来是两投一中。鱼到外线，王来掩护，传球给开， 于在外线出手了。这是希尔，于拿球面对邢的防守，这是怎么回事？这一投的时机可不怎么样啊。
我很喜欢魏的比赛，处理球很聪明，任何时候都能够根据不同的防守策略选择各种不同的攻击方式，防守球员对他也不够重视。
北京的球权，本场比赛的分差为三分。希尔拿球在邢的接球，裁判吹了对面犯规，这样一来他能拿到两个罚球。他第一球投进，双方队伍都决定换人。这两次罚球都罚进了。目前是第二节，本节比赛已经过了三分钟。
韦到外线，传球给 AI，
放了个三分。这一球也没能得分，他一共出手十二次，其中五次得分。
他们一直都在努力追平比分，
现在终于有机会反超了。开出手命中，
云传球真漂亮，这就是他的厉害之处，能够发起进攻，执行进攻。
现在是比赛第二节，比赛快要进行到三分半钟了。现在是邢拿球，回传给魏 AI， 外线出手，温摘下篮球，鱼到外线，王来掩护，
盯着他，
回传给鱼，在外线出手了，像重磅炸弹一样的三分球。现在是蒙拿球，乔来掩护，
来挡一个，掩护掩护。
现在蒙拿球，对面防他防得很死。AI 面对鱼的防守 ，AI 再次投丢，领航队比分领先。开拿球，球到了希尔手里。开拿球，面对邢的防守。AI 被吹犯规，这已经是他第二次犯规了。
他只是他的第二次犯规，现在可能还不需要把他换下来。但是半场结束前，如果再犯规一次的话，他肯定是要换下场的。
冯到外线，队友掩护，温出手时间还剩六秒，回传给冯，篮板球被 AI 抢到，上海的球权，落后五分，出手。压制住对面的气势，传球给蒙，邢拿球 ，AI 拿球，他是被希尔防守。上海再次投丢，现在禅拿球，超远的一球。上半场比赛就此结束，目前比分非常接近，牧羊队比分领先，领先五分。稍后我们就会继续。
15, that's not bad.
欢迎回来，下半场比赛即将开始。到目前为止，双方仍然打得难解难分。看看 AI 贡献真大。
好，在上半场那些三分球箭如雨下，把我们都看傻眼了。
没错，我敢说这是他本赛季表现的最出色的一个夜晚。
菲利克斯到外线，传球给温，冯面对智的防守，这是个十四英尺开外的跳投，冯没投进。AI 拿球，超远的三分球，法利克斯摘起篮板，
他非常有自信，认为自己能从这么远的地方将球投进。
我觉得他可能需要反思一下。
这个投篮机会不怎么样，不过还是得了两分。
上海的球权，七分的分差。
他们正在想办法重新找回节奏。
没错，他们的手都已经快生了，他们真的需要进个球。球出界了，牧羊队获得球权。
他这个传球怎么打的？太糟糕了。
现在温拿球，面对季的防守，蓝来赢。温。他从低位把球投进了，
他常常展现一些漂亮的篮下脚步。
目前是下半场，比赛已经打了一分多钟。
传球给 AI，
放了个三分，抢到球了。
他的一些出手选择真是糟糕，他打得太随意了。
侧翼出手，智抢到篮球，猛熊队的球权，他们落后九分，这一球的出手空间非常大。
这个球打进了，他们可能要找回手感。
牧羊队的球权，他们在本场比赛最多领先了九分，牧羊队叫暂停，
他想要调整比赛计划，现在正好是一个机会。
是的，很明显他对场上的一些表现不太满意。
牧羊队要换四名球员。
This time I'll be us. Was it a foul or something? What the hell?
Muyang 队的球权，他们领先七分。开拿球，力面对鱼的防守。这个跳投距离篮筐有14英尺远，牧羊队再次投丢。
各位，现在可以争取快打一个。
是的，现在最明智的选择就是完成一次快速得分。
球被另抢断了，他们打了一波快攻，空接加上篮，两边配合的天衣无缝，
非常棒的快攻最后一击。
是的，球一传过来，他就瞬间突到篮下。
进攻时间结束6秒之后，比赛就要结束了。现在蒙拿球，他被防得很紧。右侧的侧翼，他打算试试三分。进攻方拿到了篮板，球进了，他们拿到了2分。
他们需要派专人时刻盯着他，因为不这么做的话，由于他的敏捷度跟运动能力，他们完全无法压制他的进攻篮板球。
力，这一球让他们的比分优势扩大到了2位数。鱼，他没能成功出手命中。三节打完，比分已经落后了2位数，想要翻盘可能不太容易。牧羊队领先10分，稍后我们就会回来，请准备好与我们一同。
All right, fourth quarter.
欢迎回来，第四节比赛即将开始。现在是季拿球，鱼到外线传球给 AI， 出手了，是3分球。冯旺防守做得很好。北京的球权，他们最多领先了10分。现在菲利克斯拿球，面对鱼的防守，王来掩护，抢到了球，看起来牧羊队保住了球权。这是希尔，出手时间只剩5秒，温在季面前投篮，温没投进。AI 出手，这一投太长。牧羊队的球权，本场比赛的分差为10分。在外线，希尔3分球出手了，冯被吹犯规，这是他首次犯规。上海的球权。鱼到外线，孙来掩护，他在3秒区里待得太久了，被裁判吹了3秒尾。
Wait. What just happened?
一罚。
Oh, shut up.
这次技术犯规的罚球罚丢了，不过球权还是在他们手里。
见证魏在联盟当中的进步过程，见证他是否拥有统治比赛的实力，将会是一件很有趣的事情。
现在是比赛的第4节，双方已经打了1分钟左右。AI 没投进，
可能他也觉得自己能够通过投篮找回手感吧。不过我觉得不应该这么做，需要有人去提醒他，赶紧放弃，不要投三分了。
犯规要再狠一点，因为冯能够顶住身体对抗将球打进。
猛熊队目前真的打得很艰难。
位到外线。
AI 3分投篮，希尔拿下篮板， 鱼出手，牧羊队再次投丢，
球员必须分辨出投篮选择的好坏。
不知道当时他在想什么，但这个投篮绝对不是一个好的选择。
AI 外线远投三分，上海再次投丢，
他下半场的投篮命中率太低了，这个时候应该把传球作为第一选择。
鱼投中，
像这样的妙传助攻今天有多少？
光从助攻的角度来看，他们目前是表现更好的一支球队。
猛熊队叫了个暂停，
显然到目前为止他还在努力地寻找手感，但效果不佳。老实说，我觉得他应该尝试多传球，让其他的队友也有出手的机会。
传球给 AI 是三分球，他们拿到了篮板，行出手，对面的手已经伸到他脸上了，但他还是漂亮的上篮拿下两分。
行利用他的身高优势抢下了进攻篮板球，他总是能够利用身体优势获得二次进攻的机会。
王来掩护，现在是鱼拿球，面对季的防守，他出手瞬间对面犯规，可以上罚球线罚两个。
乔治，这是他的第一次在第二次球，
他第一发发得很准。
鱼风趣幽默，是更衣室里的活宝。
两次罚球，
他第二发没罚进，
他们可以想办法进一球，重新找回进攻的气势。
没
有，
是啊，
犯规的次数实在是太多了，他们真的需要得分。
目前是第四节，比赛已经进行了大约两分半钟。抢到了球，传球给冯，在智面前投篮，球打的篮筐右侧，不过还是弹进去了，是个好球。
在这个距离，如果他发现防守球员留有投篮空间，他会非常快的出手的。
AI 到外线准备来个三分，这次出手没有得分。北京反击，
他的三分球一个接一个投丢了，他在第四节打得太不好了。
卡梅伦菲利克斯外线远投三分，篮板球被猛熊队抢到。 AI 三分球出手，冯抢下篮板球，现在温拿球，面对季的防守犯规，季被吹，这已经是他第二次犯规了。比赛到此结束，在这场强强对话之中，客场作战的牧羊队最终胜出。
我有点诧异于牧羊队竟然不拿下这场比赛，毕竟猛熊队的账面实力要略胜。
对，我觉得呢，
仅代表苏群、杨健和其他的工作人员，感谢大家的收看，下次再见。
Like the same amount, all right.
Saying maybe next time you set the screen and I take the shot.
I get your ball next time, don't worry. I tell coach, huh?
Hi guys.
Hello.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
NBA.
Oh, no, man. I'm not in the NBA. Hey, wait, can you tell him that I'm not in the NBA? No, I'm not. I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris.
Oh, no.
Don't do that. Let's see. One liter beef water. Beef water? Or like beef and water? Like, can you make a liter of beef? Oh, flip, need to flip.
The hell?
Hey, Corey.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Hey, Corey, yo. Corey. What's up, man?
Oh, AI. Sorry, bro.
What's up?
Ran up on me like a reporter.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey,
my bad.
What's up, man? Hey, just give me a minute. I'm gonna be with y'all in a minute. What's up, man? It's good to see you. Hey. I'm surprised you're here.
Surprised?
Yeah, you was always on the fence, you know, thinking if you were gonna stay with the Bulldogs for a whole nother year, really get yourself ready, you know, take my mantle.
Nah, this is it. You know, I'm trying to give it my shot, right?
Yeah. Hey, man, that's great. Hey, look, you always have fire. Just glad to see it's burning. Yeah. You're gonna find your way.
Hey, you got an open seat by you? I mean, it's so boring over by the benches, right?
Yes, a seat? Look, man, it's everybody's assigned at the seats at my table. It's tight down here.
Hey, can I talk to you real quick? Just for a second? Yo, come on, man, just a second. Hey, what is this, man? Drop the act, come on. Yo, give me a hand, you know? Shout me out to the press.
Look, press, don't be naive, AI. You know the game.
Look, I'm just saying, like, you know, we teammates,
yeah,
man.
No, you came up through AAU. We were teammates in the summer, rivals in the fall. As soon as the other team cut the net on the end of the tournament, man,
look, Corey, I'm not asking
jerseys off, game,
Corey,
it's a
Corey,
wrap.
Come on, yo, I'm drowning out here, man. Look, I'm drowning here, all right? Please, just help me.
You could have stayed in school, AI. You're not ready.
Yeah, okay. You know, you really made it, man. I mean, we all knew you would, but...
Stay up, man.
No, come on.
It was a smoke detector. If it didn't go off, you'd all be dead right now. You're welcome. I'm shutting up as soon as I'm done yelling. You're the only one making noise right now.
Is he in China? What the hell? Like, China?
AI?
Hey, Zhang. You ever mention that water pressure to the front office like I asked?
Coach wanted me here.
Hey, tell them, man. It's not just for me, okay? It's for the whole team. Less time in the shower, more money in their pockets, you know what I'm saying?
Coach wants to talk to you.
Fine, seize opportunity.
Yup, just give me a minute to finish getting ready. I want to talk to him too about my minutes. Oh, you mean like talk? Talk to all of us.
Shanghai 球迷一向都是欢声连连, 热血沸腾, 激情高涨.
You have all played a phenomenal season. I could not be more proud. The fans of Shanghai are vocal, they are passionate, they are energized. We have given them games befitting their enthusiasm, but they have given us notoriety, they have invited the world to take notice, and now it seems the world has taken them up on that invitation.
N.B.A.
NBA? Did they choose us for the invitation?
几周之后, NBA 全明星队会来到上海的.
In a few weeks, the NBA All-Star team will be coming to Shanghai to play in the NBA All-Star Global Tour, and we have been selected to host.
Every scout in America is going to be watching that game. If I get a few eyes on me, I can get drafted next year. And maybe even put this place in my rear view this year.
Oh my god, what is this?
How you feel out there tonight?
Yeah, this was amazing. And I don't want to ask what was in it because sometimes, yo, and I mean this with all due respect, but there's some stuff in your food that I don't want to know about.
Like shredded snake?
Is that what I just ate?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I said I shouldn't have asked and I did, so that's my bad.
No, I'm all good, man. Thank you. No, I'm all good. What do you even need me up there for? All right. You got an extra microphone up there?
Look,
No, they announced the teams? He's on the team. Corey Harris. He's on the team.
Morning, Coach. Zhao Sheng Hao, Coach.
Zhao An.
Zhao An.
You. Early.
Me. Early.
Okay. And then press the scales, get a teammate grade of B of it. You're right. I'm gonna get a better grade. Should be like 15 minutes.
It's a little late for the sound check on the PA system.
That's no sound check.
What's that? Steve Hardinger!
Hey, cool it, Wayne. Look, we need to play these guys, you know? There's no difference between them and Jets.
Cool
it? Look, just act like you've been here before.
Stephen Curry!
We've never been here before.
Hey, Corey!
Hello and welcome everyone to Shanghai. I'm Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. We have a very special presentation of the NBA All-Star Global Tour as the NBA stars play an exhibition match against the Shanghai Bears.
Hey, skip all
you can't be anything but in awe of this roster the NBA has put forth. Listen to these names: Curry, LeBron, Hart, Harris. One of the best teams the world has ever seen.
And we hear all the time about super teams in the NBA. Well, this is what a super team looks like.
This should be a fun game for the fans of Chinese basketball, the NBA, and everyone alike. And I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge all the hard work that's been put in to make this exhibition game a reality. Clark, a wonderful event for everyone involved.
It's been...
Hey, or LeBron James.
How about the quick first step of James, along with his power? That's the difference on the drive.
There's AI with a three. It's rebounded by the Stars. LeBron, that's a two-pointer. It's rebounded by Wade. On defense, the Stars. G outside. Good, and it's Wei Li picking up the assist.
Boy, and the fans here tonight have been fantastic. A full house coming out to see a lot of global icons.
And with players like LeBron, Curry, and Harden, they are huge names worldwide. And for many here in China, this is the only chance to see them in person.
Here's Sheng. Count the basket.
Using his height well on the glass there. I mean, Sheng is excellent at reaching out and grabbing those second chance opportunities.
James right side over AI gets the 14 footer to fall.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
Well, you can't come to China and not talk about the biggest connection the country has with the NBA, and of course, Clark, that is the great Yao Ming.
And you know, there have been a number of players that have played here in the Chinese League and the NBA, but Yao Ming undoubtedly helped build the bridge between China and the U.S. in terms of pro basketball. A great ambassador for the sport.
Free throw good, James.
And maybe the most storied high school player ever. It's amazing to think that LeBron's exceeded expectations at the pro level.
The And both free throws, good for James.
And, you know, it's a great treat to see LeBron James here in this exhibition. I mean, he's one of the biggest stars to ever play and going stronger than ever at this late stage in his career. Right now, it's hard to argue that he isn't the face of basketball.
Goes to the fadeaway and cans it.
He's looking confident right from the opening tip.
AI outside. A three-pointer is right on target.
Hell yeah, let me get my replay.
Has to be able to shoot the three. AI Boom. Showing you he does have the distance.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. James wide open, and they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
And that's how you answer back.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, go right back at him. Show him you can shoot from outside all night long. On some levels, it seems almost unfair for any team to have to try to compete against this roster of NBA stars. But tell you what, you've got to like what you've seen from this Shanghai side. I mean, they know how to work together, and they've got great chemistry.
Oh, man, a hot start for him. He's hit 5 of his first 7.
Outside, way. Pass to Zheng. AI outside. Again, AI missing. And as to why the Shanghai Bears were selected to go up against this NBA All-Star group, they are one of the better teams in the Chinese League.
Yeah, you know, I'm still not sure why it wasn't the stars of the Chinese League against the stars from the NBA. Seems like an obvious choice to me, but kudos to the Bears for taking on the challenge.
You know, what can you say about Corey Harris? Incredibly talented and has made an impact for the Lakers since day one. He's one of the more complete players you'll ever get to see. I mean, he should be a star in the NBA for a long time.
Time called here as the stars want to talk it over. And you spoke about Harris. The game comes so easy to him.
Yeah, he just simplifies the game, doesn't he? Everything he does on the floor comes just so effortlessly, and that is something you rarely see from a player so early in his career.
Here's LeBron. And one thing with Harris, he has shown great leadership skills, guys, since joining the league. Clark, you've said that before.
Well, you know, he was a leader in college, and we saw him immediately step into that same role with the Lakers. Very few players are wired for that, but I think Harris is one of them.
Left side, Towns. Porzingis inside, guarded by Ming. And the shot goes in from Kristaps Porzingis.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Yeah, I like the way they're setting the tone. Really playing with a lot of energy here at the start.
Pass to Gunn. AI. 6 to shoot. From deep three-point range, Harden grabs the miss. The NBA stars in the lead. Inside, and the dunk by Towns.
Tell you what, that's one of the things I love about Harden's game. I mean, he's a dime dropper elite.
Game so far as we conclude the first quarter. It's the Stars. They're up by 2. And don't go away. And off we go. A close game now starting the second quarter. And looking at what we've seen from the Stars, you guys think?
Well, already in the first period, they found ways to get this offense ramped up.
Yeah, nice beginning so far. This is how you play out of the gate. And, you know, the level of play we've seen from Harden guys the last few seasons, absolutely incredible. I mean, arguably should have won the NBA MVP awards multiple times, but he won it last season with another incredible year.
The Bears trailing. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
Oh, they didn't know that works in this one.
Mm-hmm. Time called here as the Stars.
Oh my God, come on.
As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some. And so we wrap up the first half.
Wait, what, already?
Out in front, up 10.
Oh, shit. I don't want to know more points.
You only down by 10 at the half. That's good. Keep the pressure.
Hey, don't worry about that. I got plenty of it.
I'll be at the bench.
Yo, man, how you been? I look for your warm-ups. Just missed you.
Likewise. You know, Coach matches up this half, and I'm all in.
Okay. I feel you. Hey, how about this? A wager. Our flight's later tomorrow afternoon. You free for dinner? Show me around. Whoever scores the least points, buys.
All right, bet. Nothing sweeter than a free meal. I'm about to put on a show.
I'm glad to see nothing's changed.
You ready?
Yeah.
Man, I told you I didn't want to see that.
And thank you for joining us on our NBA All-Star Global Tour. It's the second half of our broadcast between the NBA Stars and the Shanghai Bears.
And the NBA Stars did what they do best. But you have to give credit to the Shanghai team now. I mean, they've stayed in it.
And playing in front of their fans has kept the Bears full of energy. You expect the NBA players to turn it on at any point, though.
Another half on the way in what has
Dude,
been a
that's bullshit. What the hell?
So far. And for AI, he was a player, Greg, who was strong in college, entered the draft, but couldn't find a team to take the risk picking him.
Yeah, and him not getting drafted might have been a case of AI getting misinformation about where he was slated to be picked. He'll have his chance to show what he can do versus NBA talent here tonight.
That cuts the lead to single digits.
Oh, quick thinking there from Wei Li. He's a confident player, comfortable at pulling the trigger off the pass.
Hey, you know, when you see Curry out in an exhibition like this, you can't help but think about how he has completely changed the way players think about offense. I mean, kids all over the world are trying to emulate his play style, which is ball handling, mastery, and shot making extraordinaire.
And here's James outside. Can't hit that one. And Shanghai the other way now. Three leads, got room, and again at Shanghai.
Three for three, and that's always a good way to start the second half.
Curry, without a doubt, the greatest shooter of all time.
Hard to argue against Curry at this point. Now, I'd go even further and say he's the most impactful shooter with the way he has revolutionized and really changed the game.
90 seconds now into the second half. Pass to Curry. Six on the shot clock. Back to Antetokounmpo. And it's out of bounds. The Stars able to retain possession here. And the Stars making a change here. Here's Harden. The kick out to Antetokounmpo. Simmons inside. He's guarded by you. And that one's good, George. Well, Paul George, a great all-around player. Greg, one of the most sought-after players recently, and it's easy to see why with his play.
Yeah, George is one of the best two-way players in the game. And last season, we saw what he could do with his incredible defensive play all season long. Very few in the league can change the game like George can.
Even with that miss, they're shooting 75% coming out of the break. That's a strong start to the half.
And here are the Bears now. Since the second half started, they've only given up 3 points. Pass to Gunn. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Like any exhibition game, I'm a little reserved in my expectations around the effort that either team will put forth. I mean, the NBA stars will probably liken this to competing in the All-Star game, but I certainly hope they don't play like an All-Star game. Let's play some real basketball out here.
Back to Harden. Four on the clock, and the Stars another three.
Yeah, that's two straight three-pointers they've allowed.
Now, here's Wade. Guarded by Simmons. Pass to Gunn. There's AI with a three. Ben Simmons with the rebound. And Clark, Ben Simmons, the incredible playmaker. He can put on a show with the talent he's just surrounded with.
This is the type of setting where you really see how talented Simmons is with the ball in his hands. The vision he has to go along with the size. He finds cutters in an uncanny fashion. He's got to feel like a kid in a candy store.
Davis with it. He's guarded by you. And that one's good by Davis.
He's
really
guarded by
crisp,
you.
Intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Pass to you. Ming with the ball. Now Gung. Just five on the clock. Puts it up. And the Bears tack on two more.
And one of the standout players to keep an eye on for this Shanghai team is Wei Li. Very talented guard. And he could draw some interest from NBA teams.
Davis. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It goes on AI.
And one of the best big men in the game, Davis, continuing to prove how dominant he is.
No good on the second, so he hits one of two. The Bears trailing. Here's Ho Dong. Yep, it counts.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Well, he's one of the bright stars in the league, Greg. Towns could be a great player for a long time.
You know, and Towns has always played like a veteran, even though he hadn't been in the NBA that long. You combine that with his diverse skill set on offense, and you can see why he is becoming feared.
To the paint. Way, and Wei Li slams it in.
He's got major bounce and can throw it down. Wei Li doesn't mess around when he gets close to the bucket. Bang!
Now, here's Lillard. Tight defense on him. Got a piece of it. Wei with a steal. No good on the buzzer beater. And we've reached the end of the third. Stars out in front, up by five. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this. Welcome back as we get rolling once more. The fourth quarter right ahead in what's been a very well-contested game.
You know, guys, if you talk to fans of the Chinese League, they'll tell you that Wei is one of the better players. I mean, he's smart, and he's a guy who can do a lot of damage at the offensive end.
Now, here's Ayan, defended by Towns. Four on the shot clock. AI, and Shing picks up a foul. That's foul number two for him. Harris outside. Lillard up top. Ball's knocked loose. On the wing, James. To the inside. Here's Towns. Shang pulls it in. And as you said, Wei, one of the better players in the Chinese League.
And you can tell that a lot of fans are hoping Wei can hold his own against these NBA stars. It would mean a great deal how far the league here in China has come.
Greg, a lot of groups came together for this NBA Stars exhibition. It's all about establishing a bigger connection to China.
Yeah, and it's no secret. China loves the NBA, and the NBA makes sure to to reciprocate with events like this one. It's a two-way street and really great for the game overall.
And then Lillard slams it in.
You know, he could have tried to force a shot there, but that's not him. Instead, LeBron keeps his eyes up, finds an open teammate.
And the Bears call time here.
And really, whether you're up or down, it's a game of adjustments.
Always. And having a good coach is critically important. I mean, you need somebody you can count on to make the right adjustment.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Pass to AI. Just five to shoot. From deep, the Bears with another miss. Well, a chance to see Porzingis here, recovered from his injury, and we can only hope that he's at full strength from here on out.
Yeah, playing in a game like this, getting some light reps in, I think that's a good step. You just want him to be on the court as much as possible for the NBA season, as he is one of the most exciting players in our league.
Harris, no good.
Now that's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively. You got to protect the rim.
Textbook defense all around. Nice job at contesting the shot without fouling. And that's how you do it. Well done.
Timeout called, the Bears.
Well,
for those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. To the middle. Here's Porzingis. With the tip, Porzingis on the follow.
And that's what Porzingis has to do. Use his size and length.
Where were you
on
come
the
from?
Offensive
Porzingis?
Glass.
Pass to AI. Deep three-point range. They grabbed their own miss. Yes, and the foul. It's on LeBron James.
Baskets like this demonstrate G's leadership ability. You need a big bucket, he's got it for you. Yeah, big play on the front end to finish despite getting hacked there, and big on the back end to hit the free throw.
Outside Curry. Pass to Antetokounmpo. James. And it's good off the back of the rim and in.
He's such a clutch shooter, Kevin. He just lives for the big shot.
AI outside. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Deep. Antetokounmpo pulls it in.
Well, you want to see the epitome of a completely unguardable player? Look up the Greek Freak. I mean, we've seen him take the next step to become a perennial MVP candidate. This guy is special.
The Bears trailing.
And at a certain point, there's just nothing more you can do.
This is it. This one's over, folks. Too little, too late.
AI outside. And it's going to be a
oh, damn it.
Shot clock violation. They turn it over. Here's Curry. And an intentional foul right there. Now here is Harris. Wade defending. James outside. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line.
Oh, come on. Of course he's going to shoot two.
That's the first. That makes it a 7-point lead. Second one is good. Getting both at the line, and it's an 8-point game. Guys, a comeback probably not in the cards at this point.
Yeah, I think you can put a fork in it.
3-second difference between shot clock and game clock. Clock at 6. From deep 3-point range, the Bears with another miss. Well, it seemed inevitable that the NBA stars handle their business, and they didn't disappoint as they come out on top over Shanghai.
Credit to the Shanghai team, guys, for making this closer than many would have thought. But when you go up against the best of the best...
Oh, well.
There's no way possible to slow down a roster like this. Not with LeBron, Curry...
Why are you still talking?
I'm Kevin Harlan. We'll see you next time.
Oh, you really did your thing tonight.
Yeah. Okay.
Good job.
Yo, Corey.
I gotta admit, we didn't expect it, but you guys got a lot of real talent on this team, across the board.
Hey, I told you I was gonna put on a show, huh?
Hey, Shanghai's a real good spot for you to land, man. The details, oh, it's almost there. It's close.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. It's just encouragement. I didn't mean
it. Man, I played my guts out there tonight, man. Man, I knew that you would do this. Every single time. It's like, you can't even let me have one, can you? Hey, Zay, come...
Listen. Okay, you got me. Okay, fair enough.
Zay,
no one likes to be showing up. It's your time. Hey, you need me to stick around, handle some of these guys for you? I'll give you your due.
All right, cool. Let's do it. Zay, this is Corey.
What's up, man?
Yo, hey, let them know we'll take some questions together. Zane will make sure you don't make a fool of yourself.
Must pay well.
Not enough.
Okay. Okay, let's get started, huh?
现在开放问题.
What's the first question?
It was about Harris, not him. Not me, I mean. Well, this is probably after I won or something, I don't know.
Hey, what area is that?
Yeah, not sure to tell you the truth.
That building, it's the, what's it called? I'm forgetting. It's,
Man, I really don't know, you know, I never checked it out.
Hey, have you taken a trip up the river?
Sorry, I don't know what it's called either.
And the PR lady told us. Wanpo, Wangpo, does that sound familiar?
Yes, it sounds Chinese if that's what you're asking.
You don't get out much, do you?
You know, I wake up, go to practice, I'm home. I mean, it can't be that much different than you, right?
Oh, me? No, man. I get cabin fever all the time. Sometimes I just gotta take a day and go to the beach. Maybe take a trip to the mountains. See, I like to touch every new city that I'm in. Just see what's out there.
Man, if it's not basketball, I'm probably not going.
I mean, but you still get to live in a cool place like this and play ball.
Yeah, but this place is just a step for me. Like, I'm trying to get my numbers up so I can get back home, you know? Get back to where I can have a real career.
Yeah, but
What if this is the last time that you're ever in this city? I mean, look around. This place is amazing. And as far as a career goes, wouldn't hurt to slow down. People can recognize desperation as much as talent.
Man, that's easy for you to say. You're already in the NBA, you know?
Okay, okay. Never mind, man. I see where you're at. Hey, that's not what I think it is it?
Now that's the one place I do get out to. Boom.
All right, dude.
No way. It's a classic 2K.
Yup.
Can't believe they still have
this. Yeah, man, it's the only one in town. Yo, you remember when we used to play your brother's copy in the dorm? Because everyone was too cheap to buy the new console.
How could I forget? I remember back then that was the one game I let you win on.
See, I know what you're trying to do, but it's not going to work.
All the tournaments that I won?
All right, one game. One game. Let's get it.
That's all I need.
Boy, are we actually playing it? What the hell is this?
It'll be the Celtics off the tip.
Am I playing? Oh, I'm playing. What the hell?
Against Jackson. Battier with the steal. From deep. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Battier's got the first 3 points tonight for the Rockets. Rondo kicks to Allen. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. On defense, Boston. It's a three-point game. All fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. Taking a look at the Rockets. He's out there with Yao. And there's Jackson. Then it's Tracy McGrady. And it's Battier in at the small forward. And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession. Yeah, 1:14 left to play here in the first. Allen against McGrady. Five to shoot. Takes the three. That shot is off. And it's Boston the other way. And here we go with Allen running it up the court.
And this is Allen's game. One of the quickest releases we've ever seen. Amazing shooting off that pass.
Jackson against Rondo. Now here's Jackson. Guarded closer. Let's the three fly. Rebounded by the Celtics. Right side Rondo. Perkins on top. All sorts of time. They get it back.
Kevin Garnett doing a nice job, Kevin, using those long arms of his to snag missed shots.
And here is McGrady. Gets it off. He got it up that time, but it wouldn't fall for him. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. Neither team able to build much of a lead up to this point as we start the second quarter. And when you consider how the Celtics are doing, guys, what do you think?
just playing suffocating defense. That's been the difference here for them.
You know, Greg, I love watching this team get after it on defense. I mean, they play with a bit of edge and nastiness.
And this is Doc Rivers' fourth season coaching the Boston Celtics. Clark overall, 13 years as a player. He was an all-star, now 8 years as a coach in the league.
Well, I know my math numbers. That adds up to well over two decades in the league. He's an experienced hand to guide this veteran group.
So on the floor for Houston, they've got Shane Battier. Mutombo is out there with Hayes. And there's Jackson, and it's McGrady in at the shooting guard position. Now here's Jackson. .112 left now here in the second. That one off the back iron and out. Celtics leading by three. Allen kicks to Posey. Pass to Rondo. Garnett, the screen. Posey passes to Garnett. Over Hayes, and Garnett misses.
Boy, the defense had gone to sleep, so you got to knock that one down.
Now, here's Mutombo.
Defense, man, slow as shit.
From deep.
Damn.
McGrady against Allen. Now, here is McGrady, guarded closely. From deep three-point range, no good on the buzzer beater. And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. Celtics lead by... Both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. They've got Rajon Rondo, Garnett out there with Pierce, and there's Perkins, and it's Allen in at the two guard. That's the Boston Five. Jackson against Rondo. Outside Jackson. From deep. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation.
You know, sometimes the intensity of the game can lead to brain-neutral plays like that, guys.
Celtics leading by three. Garnett outside. Feeds it to Allen. Rondo against Jackson. Outside Rondo to the left side wing. Here's Garnett, and it comes off the front of the rim. Second half rolling along now, about a minute play here. Now against Perkins. Now with the ball. He hasn't scored yet, that I'm sure will change. From deep, three-point range.
Suck ass.
24-second violation. Some changes for Boston. James Posey's checked in for Garnett. Allen comes in for Allen. And it's Cassell in for Rajon Rondo. The Celtics with the lead. Outside, Pierce. There's 37 seconds left in the third quarter. That's tipped.
If they increase the tempo, they got a chance at a 2-for-1.
Execution paramount. Speed it up and put the defense on their heels if you can.
Here's Cassell. Here's Allen. The shot's good. Cassell making the play. Allen's got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for the Celtics. Here's Francis, defended by Allen. Here's Francis. He got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him. The third quarter comes to a close. Celtics out in front. And And we're set to start the action up here in the fourth quarter. And if it's anything like the first three, we should be in for a treat. Celtics leading by five. Taking a look at the Rockets. They've got Carl Landry. Also Shane Battier out there. Brooks out there with Mutombo. And it's Francis in at the two. The screen from Brown. Just four to shoot. Here's Francis, defended by Allen. This is it to Francis. We've got 1:23 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Fires from deep. That one doesn't drop. Excellent D there from Allen. Here's Cassell. Tries again. Now on the play, basket count, so it'll be a three-point play chance.
And you just hate to give up those second chance points.
Yeah, those are back crushers. I mean, they really crack your back when you give teams second shots like that.
Looking at who's out there now for the Celtics.
Everyone just stands up as soon as he grabs the ball. Oh, shit.
Not completely over, but it's getting close.
Yeah, this one is ready to be put on ice. Not a whole lot they can do from here.
Now here's Hayes. Down to five on the shot clock. The three.
Oh.
And now they trail by just four.
Against length. He does a nice job of creating just enough
separation. Boy.
He's so creative with the ball and his ability to shake free from bigger guys to knock down those cushions.
Boy, that's a thing of beauty there. And Garnett, a vocal leader. Always
I thought it was a game.
Psych his guys up and get into the head of the opponent.
Perkins is checked in for the Celtics. And a change for the Rockets. Yao, he's checked in for Mutombo.
Good work at the line to stretch that lead out a little bit.
Allen against McGrady. 11 seconds left to play in the final quarter. From deep. Off on that one.
Wait.
That's what I'm talking about.
Right. It's getting late. You know, I should start heading back soon.
Oh man, I'm my bad. I got a little carried away. You don't want to try for another round?
Practice, man. Like, got to build on some nice momentum. You know.
Yeah,
what I'm saying?
Yeah. That works. I'm headed back to LA tomorrow. It's a long flight.
Nah, it is. Actually, no, I don't. I'm stuck here. Remember?
You know, it was really good to see you, AI. And I hope you find a place that you feel comfortable in soon.
Okay. See, there it is again. Do you actually listen to yourself when you talk?
I'm just trying to walk up out of here like we're friends.
No,
okay,
it's so condescending, though. I mean, like, I hope you find a place where you feel comfortable. I'm sure you do.
Look, maybe things aren't exactly the way that you dreamed right now, but look at where you are. What you do, it's a privilege.
It's always funny how folks who lecture you about privilege and enjoying what you have are exactly the same people who have everything.
You're missing this moment, AI.
Nah, please keep explaining to me the hollow misery of being an NBA star, Corey.
There's so much more to this game than just taking the final shot or putting up your numbers. And that's always been your problem.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, coach.
Hey, be real with yourself. How much do you know about your teammates in Shanghai? Or even back with the Bulldogs? What made those guys hungry? Where their hearts lived? You never cared about anyone but yourself, AI, and they all see it. And until you do, this is exactly as far as you'll go.
No way. Yo, this is insane.
What?
No. Man.
You're kidding, man.
Hey, wait. Hey, I can't see. Yo. Hey, remember that video? The dunk on Corey, the one that went viral? Check this out, man. It's being retweeted everywhere.
Hey, coach looking for you.
All right, cool. Hey, man, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere.
AI?
继你的技术平稳进步，你知道我平常不夸张人。
You have been steadily improving this season. You know I don't normally administer personal praise or do it well.
I know, sir.
我知道，教练。
I'm saying, you do. I know what you're saying. Thank you.
我们的办公室接到了有人打听你的消息。
Our office has received inquiries about you, about your status with the team.
My status?
你的合同。
Your contract.
Are you trading me? Sir, you said yourself I'm playing the best ball I've ever played. There's no other team in China I'd rather play with. I made a life with this.
Basketball is your life.
You're right. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's not up to me.
办公室收到了你的转会邀请。
Office has received a transfer request.
Is this about that video? The one I made that went viral? They noticed it, didn't they? I guess that's what happens when you dunk on Corey Harris.
跟你的灌篮视频无关。
It has nothing to do with your slam dunk video.
Wait, he understood that? Has he heard everything I said since I've been on this team?
Yes.
Even the thing I said about...
Yes.
Yeah, okay. My bad.
对方开的条件挺好。你得尽快离开。
The terms are satisfactory. You need to leave as soon as possible.
No.
Where am I going?
Damn.